along the boards now. They jockey for it. It kicks out. Carolina with power play situation number four. Justin Falk. Kalusti. They score! Bang, bang, it's Eric Staal getting a beautiful pass from Jiří Tlusti. Carolina within one.
Another power play goal. Boy, oh boy, getting possession off of power play faceoffs. I don't ever want to just assume it's going to happen, but it's starting to become that automatic. Actually, the Canes lose the draw here, but what work from Tlusti. Draws two guys, puck support from Semin. That helps to eventually gain possession because Joe Corvo with an extremely assertive pitch. Corvo over to Falk, down to the goal line, and Eric Staal, trust me fans, that is a lot harder to do as a left, not a right shot.